Yep. What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president in 2020?
That's my motherfucking homeboy. He's the shits, and I can't wait to vote for him in 2020.
He's dope as shit, for one thing, I gotta tell you.
It's gotta be way better than the fuckboy we have in office right now. And Jesus, we trust.
Kanye West? That motherfucking, he's my homeboy.
What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president in 2020?
He would make a fire president.
Low key, I fucks with him.
I fucks with him.
He'd make a fire president.
If Kanye wins the election, who do you think should be vice president?
Oh, Snoop, D-O-double-G, of course. I mean, real, recognize real.
What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president?
Kanye West, his beats are always fresh, and his lyrics are always unclean.
What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president?
I think he'd be pretty good.
Are you fucking kidding me? What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president in 2020?
Oh, I fucked him, but I think he's pretty game.
wait, one more time. Yeah.
Like an X.
X, yeah, F-U-X.
Okay, fuck.
I fucks with him.
Fuck.
Just be like, yeah, I fucks with him, and I'm definitely voting for him, fam. Like family, but fam. All right, ready? Okay. What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president?
Well, I think he's been Fox, but I've been fam, baby.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right, ready? Yep. You see good?
Yeah.
All right, hold on. As you know, Kanye West is running for president. What are your thoughts?
Look, Ian.
As you know, Kanye West is running for president. What are your thoughts?
Sorry guys,
it's funny. We got all day. What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president? He's just cussing, he's like, fuck. Low key, I think he'd make a fire president. Alright. Mic's on, you good?
Yeah.
Alright. What are your thoughts on Kanye West running for president?
Low key. He's too self-centered, I think. He needs to think about other people and not how he's dressed in his selfies, okay?
Hell yeah, thanks man, thanks.
Arnold for governor, I'm a president.
Damn it.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.